Father Cornelius Carr was ordained a Jesuit priest. In 2006, the Jesuits investigated allegations of child sexual abuse involving Father Carr. In late 2018, a survivor came forward alleging Father Carr reportedly witnessed a janitor sexually abusing the survivor at Jesuit High School in New Orleans, Louisiana, in the late 1970s, and neglected to stop the abuse. It is believed that Father Carr worked at Jesuit High School in New Orleans, Louisiana, from approximately 1976 to 1980. Father Carr was included on the Archdiocese of New Orleans 2018 Clergy Report Regarding Abuse in the subsection, List of Religious Order Priests Who Were Serving in the Archdiocese of New Orleans at the Time of the Allegation. Father Carr is also named on the list of Jesuits of the U.S. Central and Southern Province with credible allegations of abuse of a minor, under the subsection More Than One Allegation, and the Jesuits list of USA Northeast Province Jesuits with credible allegations of sexual abuse of a minor. According to the Jesuits, a report was made in 2005 alleging that Father Carr sexually abused a minor from approximately 1989 to 1990.